Hey, it's Kevin with Best Line Powersports, and today we just wanted to take a couple of minutes to showcase some of the different apparel and parts and accessories that we have here for the upcoming holiday season. So whether you want to look at riding jackets or some t-shirts or hats, helmets, we've got a ton of stuff in stock. It's been a challenge for a lot of places to have some inventory, but we've managed to gather a bunch of stuff here for the upcoming holiday season, so stop by and see what we got. So over on my right hand side here, we've got some of our Indian apparel. So we've got like sweatshirts, t-shirts, a bunch of casual apparel. There's some riding jackets, gloves, baseball caps, helmets. We've got boots. Indian makes some nice leather boots. And then as we kind of move backwards here, there's a selection of slingshot apparel, so different casual jackets, some riding apparel, some additional accessories for your slingshot. We've got a table on the other end of the showroom there. It's got a bunch of Polaris apparel, and we've got some Kawasaki stuff as well. So whatever brand you're into that we have here, we've got a bunch of stuff you can pick from. So if you're looking for maybe a smaller gift item for somebody that has an Indian motorcycle, we've got a pretty wide selection of some barware, different belts, belt buckles, patches, home decor, so we've got clocks, some different signage, pretty wide selection of some smaller gift ideas as well. If you're looking for a helmet, we've got over 100 helmets in stock. Everything from dirt and ATV to full face street half helmets. We've got some Indian branded helmets as well. And I'll mention that we have several people here that can fit you properly for a helmet, which is the biggest component of buying a helmet. And it's better than playing the guessing game, shopping online and shipping stuff back and forth. Just come in and see us. We'll be able to fit you properly for a helmet, make sure it's comfortable, it fits you well, because if it doesn't fit right and it's not comfortable, you're not going to want to wear it all day while you're riding. So stop in and see us. We'll be able to get you hooked up. For our folks that like to play in the snow, we've got a large selection of winter apparel. So whether you're out riding a sled or out plowing snow with your ATV, we've got jackets and bibs and gloves and all kinds of stuff to keep you warm. We've got a bunch of stuff on order that should be arriving here within the next few weeks. So stop by and check that stuff out as well. If you're looking for accessories for your ATV, we've got a bunch of stuff here for those as well. So gun racks and gun boots. We've got winches, stuff to plow snow, additional lighting. So a wide variety of that kind of stuff here as well. And then we'll kind of continue back here and look at some stuff that we have for Indian motorcycles as well. And for our Indian motorcycle folks, we've got a bunch of accessories here as well. Whether you're looking for, you know, different seat, foot pegs, exhausts, performance accessories, luggage, we've got a bunch of stuff here. If there's ever anything you're not comfortable with installing yourself, we've got certified technicians with a ton of experience here that'd be happy to install anything for you. Or if you just need some routine maintenance, you know, winter's coming, you need to get your four-wheeler ready, your snowmobile ready, or just want to put your bike away for next spring, stop by and check out our guys in service. They'll be happy to help you out. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you have any questions about what we have in stock or if you need to get something on order, feel free to stop by either one of our locations here in Center Hall or in Muncy. Give us a call or visit us online at bestlinepowersports.com.